What is going on, guys? Your boy Roger Wasswick here with another video. So today we're doing another ab workout. This time it's gonna be 5 minutes instead of seven. Doing another Gritty Soldier ab workout. So for this workout, be sure to give it your all, give it everything you've got, make every single rep count, and also practice good form. Those are words of wisdom that I got from him. So yeah, like he says, maintain good form throughout this entire workout. Be sure to make every rep count. That's the only way you're really gonna see progress, all right? So, I'm gonna put you guys down right here, and also I'm gonna turn the light on because it's kind of dark in here. And also I'll make sure that you guys can see the ground. There we go. Alrighty guys, let's get after it. So be sure to follow along with me. Give it your all, guys. Alright, starting off with a 30-second plank. Hopefully you guys are having a good day today. For those of you guys on Raiders, hopefully you guys are giving it your all today. And also, I hope you guys are kind of sore after today's workout. All right, 3 seconds. All right, now it's gonna half burpees, which is this. All right, 10 seconds, come on, guys. Mountain climbers, let's go. Ten seconds, come on, guys, we got this. Okay. Superman's. It's basically doing this. Ten seconds, come on, guys. Flying leg raise. Ten seconds, come on, guys. Kicks. Some kicks. Ten seconds. Okay. Slow sit. Seconds. All
Okay, oblique leg crunch, oblique crunch, left side. Switch to your right side. Last part, forearm plank. Trust me, this part's gonna hurt. Five seconds, but we're going a little longer. Keep holding it with me. Gotcha. Got this, guys. Come on, keep pushing. I'm gonna show you guys my feet. They're not touching the ground at all. All right, guys. Whew. Okay, good job with that, guys. All right, so now we're gonna do a, let's see, we'll do 15 minute flex. Yeah, we'll do 15 minute flexibility instead of whatever that was. All right, guys, I hope your core is on fire like mine is right now. Yeesh. Don't know what kind of torso that's for. Alright, we're stretching for flexibility, guys. Start standing up. All right. So for the first one, it's gonna be doing. Just gonna be doing this. So we're going to do the same stretch again for the left side. Hold it for 50 seconds. Thank you. So now, now on your left knee, right leg out, and then we're gonna bend to the right. Get on your right leg, you're gonna take your left leg, put it straight out, pull it down here, and then we are going to bend to the left. That sounded kind of weird, I apologize for that. Now we're doing I can't remember what the hell this one's called. Basically, we're gonna be doing a downward dog walks. So it's basically seconds. 10 seconds. Okay. All right, so we're gonna do it. Called, I guess, pigeon pose, but for the left side, but you know, I don't think that really matters. Switch and do the right side. Alright, so now, it's just basically downward dog, I guess. So, left leg forward, right leg, bend it back. See the quad stretch for the left side, although I don't know how this is a quad stretch for the left. I feel more over here on my right, not my left. I wonder if I'm doing something wrong. For the right side. Sumo squat, although I don't know why I can't do this right. I can definitely feel it right here in my hamstring, so I guess I'm doing something right. Time to spread our legs and go down to the right. Seconds. All right. Now we're going to the left side. Our toes. Alright guys, so,
alrighty, so that is going to do it for today's video. Be sure to click like, hit subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out guys.